Gino Padula then scored his only goal of the season, his brilliant run and shot only matched by his brilliant celebration.